So, you know, the best thing for them to is get acclimatized as quickly as they can in South Africa. And take it from there. I think 2 weeks is a good time to get used to the conditions. We're playing a couple of practice games as well. And, you know, like I said, you know, they've got the potential. I'm sure they'll get used to the very quickly.
How many teams you see as a contender of this trophy, like India, South Africa, or Australia, and Bangladesh? One of them, but how many teams do you see as?
Quite a few. I think, you know, Pakistan was really good in the Asia Cup. I was surprised they lost to UAE. They look very strong. India obviously is going to be, you know, a huge contender. Bangladesh, even the Australia-England team, you know, you don't count them out. South Africa in their home conditions. So there are quite a few good teams. You never know. I mean, under-19, it's a huge thing, you know, for the under-19 boys to get noticed. So I feel most of the team will be, you know, especially the major test playing teams are going to be a huge contenders.